It just depends, like...
I don't know, I'm not really sure, because I feel kind of bad for him.
I don't think anybody is for abortion.
Or against abortion.
I'm for and against abortion.
I'm against abortion.
I'm against abortion.
Against.
Pro-abortion.
It's up to the lady.
I'd be for it. I allow them to do it.
Sigh, don't say that. Wow. I don't know. I'd be like, actually.
Abortion?
Yes.
I don't know. I really don't. To be honest, I don't know. Unless that happened, I can't give an honest answer.
I guess so. I mean, if they couldn't keep the kid, then, I don't know, maybe put it up for adoption. That'd be a better option.
It makes no difference if you walk up to someone on the street and shoot them or kill a baby inside of someone's body. Murder's murder.
Absolutely.
One of my dad's ex-girlfriends, they had gotten pregnant, and she gave it up for abortion. My dad was upset, though.
No.
Yes, I do.
I probably do, but at the time, I don't know. I don't recall.
No.
I would imagine probably, I would guess 40,000.
Way too many. I couldn't even guess.
A lot. Way too many. Because they use abortion as a form of birth control. And that's wrong.
What?
I don't. It could be a lot of people. Maybe 100 or more.
I have no idea.
Quite a few. Unreported.
Adolescents under the age of 15 have the highest abortion rates.
42 million abortions occur every year, 115,000 every day.
California has the highest abortion rate at 280 million.
Attention. Abortions are one of the most debated issues in our society today. Everybody has their own opinion. Some are personal, and some are general. There is no solution to this debate, at least not one that everybody would see as a solution. If abortions are illegal, more and more unrecorded abortions will occur in the world. If adoption becomes the only option, then adoption will become the problem, and millions of children will be left hungry and without a place to sleep. The only true solution to abortion is birth control. Planned Parenthood is a facility that may help you whether you are looking for birth control or looking to have an abortion. Facilities are located across the United States. Please visit the website at www.plannedparenthood.org.
Please accept my apologies. Wonder what would have been. Would you have been a little angel or an angel of sin? Tomboy running round, hanging with all the guys. Or a little tough boy with beautiful brown eyes. I paid for the murder before they determined the sex. Choosing all life over your life meant your death. And you never got a chance to even open your eyes. Sometimes I wonder as a fetus if you fought for your life. Would you have been a little genius in love with math? Would you have played in your school clothes and made me mad? Would you have been a little rapper like your Papa the Piper? Would you have made me quit smoking by finding one of my lighters? I wonder about your skin tone, the shape of your nose, and the way you would have laughed and talked fast or slow. Think about it every year, so I picked up a pen. Happy birthday, love you whoever you would have been. Happy birthday.
All I thought was a dream.
Make a wish.
Was as real as it seemed.
Happy birthday.
All I thought was a dream.
Make a wish.
Was as real as it seemed.
I made a mistake. I've got a million excuses as to why you died. Other people got their own reasons for homicide.
to say it would've worked and who's to say it wouldn't have. I was young and struggling, but old enough to be a dad. Fear of being my father has never disappeared. Pondering frequently while I'm sipping on my beer. My vision of a family was artificial and fake. So when it came time to create, I made a mistake. Now you got a little brother, maybe it's really you. Maybe you really forgave us knowing we was confused. Maybe every time that he smiles is you proudly knowing that your father's doing the right thing now. I never tell a woman what to do with her body, but if she don't love children, then we can't party. Think about it every year, so I picked up a pen. Happy birthday, love you whoever you would have been. Happy birthday.
Was a dream.
Make a wish.
Was as real as it seemed.
Happy birthday.
What I thought was a dream.
Yeah. Make a wish.
Was as real as it seemed. I made it
from the heavens to the womb to the heavens again. From the ending to the ending, never got to begin. Maybe one day we could meet face to face in a place without time and space. Happy birthday. From the heavens to the womb to the heavens again. From the ending to the ending, never got to begin. Maybe one day we could meet face to face in a place without time and space. Happy birthday.
What I thought was a dream.
Make a wish.
Was as real as it seemed.
Happy birthday.
Adolescents under the age of 15 have the highest 42 million abortions occur every year. 115,000 every day.
Wait.
God damn it!
Adolescents under the age of 15 have the highest abortion rate.
42 million.
Forgot 42 million
abortions occur every year. 115,000 every day.
Are you recording?
Okay. Let's go.
Oh, you're done.
You're the only one left out, buddy.
Alright, one.